Welcome to our tutorial on how to fill series with linear and growth patterns in Excel. Today, we'll explore these two powerful features, their uses, and provide comprehensive activities for each. Let's dive in. First, let's understand how to fill a series with a linear pattern. A linear pattern increases by a constant value. For example, if you start with 1 and increase by 2, the series would be 1, 3, 5, 7, and so on. Linear patterns are useful for creating sequences of dates, numerical data, and other information that increases by a fixed amount. Let's create a linear series together. Enter your starting values. In cell A1, type 1, and in cell A2, type 3, and select cells A1 and A2. Drag the fill handle from the bottom right corner of cell A2 down to cell A10. Excel will recognize the pattern and fill the series. We can do the same with Fill Series option in the Excel. Select the cell A1 and go to Fill Series option from the Editing group of the Home tab. Select Column as Series In, then check the Linear as Type. Then set the step value as 2 and stop value 20 and click OK. This fills the series with a custom linear pattern, increasing by 2 each step from number 1 up until 20. Next, let's understand how to fill a series with a growth pattern. A growth pattern increases by a constant multiplier. For example, if you start with 1 and multiply by 2, the series would be 1, 2, 4, 8, and so on. Growth patterns are useful for modeling exponential growth, such as population growth, interest calculations, and other scenarios where values increase by a percentage or multiplier. Let's create a growth series together. Enter your starting values. In cell C1, type 1. Select cells C1. Then go to the Home tab, click on Fill in the Editing group, and select Series. In the Fill Series dialog box, select Columns for the series in, Growth for the type. The Enter 3 as step value and Enter 1000 as the stop value to create a series of values that grow exponentially. Click OK to apply the fill series. Excel fills the series with a custom growth pattern, multiplying by 3 each step. That means here first value is 1, and it was multiplied by 3, which is the step value, and then second value became 3. In the same way, third value became 9 by multiplying second value by 3 and so on. That's it for our tutorial on filling series with linear and growth patterns in Excel. Thank you for watching. We hope you found this tutorial helpful. For more Excel tips and tricks, be sure to check out our other videos. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe Excel Tutor. See you next time.